Fallout 4 is rated mature for intense violence, blood and gore, strong language, and use of drugs. My parental guidance is, kids, don't watch this game. I wouldn't let my kids watch it. It all makes sense now. Those raiders that kidnapped me, they were sent after me because I was, in fact, the Silver Shroud. Yes, that's right. I've come to terms with my true identity. Good old Hilford is the Silver Shroud. Unfortunately, to look the part, that means I have to take off all my other stuff. But we're going to put it back on. Crud, what was I wearing? All right, there's left arm. That's another left arm. That's extra energy, but I'm getting energy resistance from the Silver Shroud costume. So let's go with that one. This is right arm. Minus 15% damage taken while standing and not moving. Chest, synth, light armor. Yep, that's that. Left leg. That one. Right leg, that's the only one. Cool. And I also found a couple other cool things. I found a Grognak costume that I wanted to take a look at with you guys. It does extra melee damage. That's amazing. So we're going to go put that in storage. I also found... Oh, wait, no, it's not going to be in here. It's going to be in junk, I think. I found a... Maybe it's not in junk. Yeah, silver submachine gun prop. It's not a real submachine gun. It just looks like one. Oh, and I've got a level up. I forgot. Let's go ahead and do that then as well. What was I working on? I want to say science? Yes. I was wanting to get to... something. Science. Advanced technology to access the base. Intelligence 6? Am I at that now? I can take that one! Yes. Accept. And you know what this means? It's time for us to head back to Sanctuary, check in on everyone, and do some modifications to my power armor. Because if I'm going to be a superhero, I'm going to need to look the part. I forgot my power armor is actually here. Now, wait. Is there... Oh, wait. But... Oh, I didn't want to enter it. But why did I need to be here? I don't remember. Was there a reason I was here? There's a weapons workbench. There's that. Do I not have... I bet it's all... Can I not sprint? Oh, no. I can't. Okay, here's what we're going to do. I've got some fizzy lifty beer. Where is it? Should be under a drink. Purified water. Aha, there it is. Can I drink two of them? Oh, maybe one was enough. Oh well, I wasted one. Much better now. Alright, I'm excited to take a look at what Sanctuary's up to. I've gotten quite a few pop-ups for things they've been doing. Do not be alarmed. It's me. It's just me. Yes, I am indeed the Silver Shroud. Huh? Oh, you're just Trash Can Carla. Yeah. Never mind. What a strange woman that is. All right, how are the crops? Ooh, this is new, I think. No. This is the cat herder. Never mind. Got your potatoes growing. Got your weird chicken. This is new, a tailor. Ah. Are you home?
Hi, how are you?
You're the tailor. Okay. Interesting. So, oh, here's my good power armor. I was about to say, I didn't remember leaving the power armor in such disrepair. That's the word I'm looking for. All right, so let's go in here, craft, see what I can craft now with science. At least I think that's what I needed to upgrade. Requires science and armor, which I think I have. Yeah. So Model D takes it up quite a bit on everything. But I'm low on a lot of stuff. So hold up. Let's back out. I might could find some of that, but let's go to the torso. What do I need for jetpack? Science 4, armorer 4. I mean, I should have known. Blood cleanser. Minus 50% addiction chance. No, that's not really interesting to me. All right, well, let's upgrade this one to the Model D. Right? Because it's... Oh, they're all 51s except for the left leg. Yeah, let's go ahead. I'll work on getting some more parts. Oh yeah, this takes up a lot more.
That ought to be some more staying power.
Yeah. Wait, can I do more? Because it didn't seem to. Wait, Illuminate. That's making it look like I only have enough. But I don't. I have more. Okay. I'm not complaining. I knew I had to have more than that. Dudes. Very nice. Very, very nice. So what other mods do I have? None that I can build there. Do those all require more science? Blacksmith rank. Okay. Oh, it'll be the same thing for there. Look at the legs again. Yeah, science. Increased damage radius from impact landing. I don't even know that I remembered it caused damage. Cool. All right, well, let's hop back in our newfangled power armor. But what does it do to my carry capacity? Yeah, let's go scrap some stuff. Store all junk. Good. Still not enough. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go get rid of a bunch of junk. And I will see you guys somewhere else. Where heroes are born. Dog, what'd you find? Oh, is this where we're going? I figure my first act as the new Silver Shroud. Thank you. But I don't use drugs. Will be to investigate this, whoa, we got somebody. Whoa, oh, I didn't mean to fire. Someone else heard me. The responsibilities on my shoulders are too much. All right, so we're needing to find... We're investigating a radio signal, correct? Is that what it is? Data, curtain call, investigate radio broadcast. It's somewhere this way. this is not the way, but this is the way we're going. Oh, we don't have a whole lot of ammo in this. Let's plan on using something else. We don't have a whole lot of ammo in that. CS5 is good. The sniper rifle's good. Shotgun's not great. There we go. Let's use the, what was this one called again? The Rhino Pistol. Yeah. Good name. Trinity Tower. Oh. Oh. That's where the radio broadcast is. Some sort of radio broadcast that also causes lag. I shouldn't have put up my, oh, jeez. Oh, that's a big dog. Oh, that's a big super mutant dog. Where's my HUD? Oh, there it is. Now it appears. I accidentally had it turned off. Dog, not now. Don't show me stuff now. We're in a fight. Yeah, I should have kept my pistol that did extra damage on super mutants. I put it away, thinking, I'm not going to need that. Rex. I'm not just another human, though. I'm the Silver Shroud. Oh, I'm not gone. Where are you? Are you up there? Oh, he must be up there. I was thinking he was outside. Oh, come on. Reload, reload. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Ow. Okay. The Rhino only has three in the chamber. Let's remember that. I actually have some more weapons I should probably take a look at that I don't have favorited. I've got this 10mm. Oh, maybe that's the only one. No, flamer. Ooh. Oh, and I've got lots of fuel on that. Let's try the flamer out. We haven't actually used that yet. Okay, so that's the door I need to go in. Let's see if there's anybody else up here. Doesn't look like it, but there's still a roof, I think. Oh, this place is making me claustrophobic. Of course, part of that might be the power armor. I haven't been wearing power armor for a while. Is this safe? Nobody down there. I'm determined that there's something up here. Can I drop down? There we go. Come on, dog. Hurry. Hurry. Good boy.
You only kill the weakest of us. It only makes us stronger. If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing.
I'm gonna laugh when this guy's like 2 feet tall. Yeah.
No more hiding for you.
You're stuck. That's a shame. Where? Where, dog?
I can hear you.
Don't fight.
No fight today.
Where? Where?
Somewhere.
Dog, get out of the fire, man. Where are they? They're massive and in this tiny little building. Oh man, that was fun. Alright, let's go back to the rhino. It's enough pyrotechnics for now. I love how his dialogue is purposefully like written by a 4-year old. Nope. There you are. Oops. Let's get right up on. Get that reload. They remind me of the Goombas in the Mario Brothers movie. Hello, STEM pack. Nuka-Cola cherry. All right, let's go find, what was his name? Fist and Rex, apparently. That's not really who I'm here for. Oh, jeez. Oh, maybe Rex was the radio broadcast. I haven't listened to that in a while. I forgot about it. Somebody coming downstairs, dog. Reload. Oh, he didn't have a gun. Good boy. How did I miss? Oh. Does this thing have like a better chance of? No, I was thinking maybe it had a better chance of amputating limbs. Medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. Too difficult. I do need to upgrade my lock picking. I don't know why I haven't yet. Oh, jeez. He's got a rifle, dog. Go get him. Just be careful. Good. Oh, got to reload. Quick. Oh, I do have a critical I could have used. I never used that. There we go. Man, I got a lot of ammo for this thing. How did I get all that?
Now you want, I got me mad.
You know what this is reminding me of? This is very Borderlands 2. With all the bandits and stuff. Ooh, laser sniper rifle maximized. Whoa.
Hey, you disappear. No fair.
Dude, I had no idea where you are. Are you down? I would very much like to find you.
Gotta come out sooner or later.
I have no idea where this guy is, dog.
Ah, come out, wherever you are.
Did I go in here yet? I don't think I did. Yeah, I did, maybe. Maybe he's in here. That door doesn't open.
I can smell you out there.
He sounds like he's right on top of me.
What? Who's there?
Where are you? I'm not hiding. You're hiding. He sounds so close.
Ears play tricks on me again.
Yeah, seriously. Me too. Okay, I'm giving up on him. Got no idea where he is. But I know where I need to go. Come on, boy. Good boy. Oh. My bad.
Stuff here. Someone there?
Yep. Ooh. Oh, cool. You can count the polygons. Dog? Oh, dog, be careful. The super mutant just said oof. Oh, he lost an arm. Feels so good.
You had your time, human!
Oh, jeez. Ow. Let's get that leg taken care of. Now, where's that gunfire coming from? Oh, jeez. Ha! Ha! He was right on top of me. There we go. There we lost a leg. It's fun to watch him crawl. Oh, he's kind of standing on one leg now. This gun is actually very Borderlands 2-like as well. Come on, come on. Cripple. Cripple him. Nope, he's dead. Ow, 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 ow. Y'all are really weak in the legs. Okay. Whoa lag, whoa lag, whoa lag. Part of it's dog's fault. It's kind of in my way. Okay, there's nothing in there. These guys don't really store much.
Where'd you go? Huh?
Oh. Oh, it's time for fist. Okay, in that case, let's get the CS5 out. Where'd that go? Oh, there it is.
You gonna kill you? No!
He went. Oh, he's right there. Oh, dog, what are you doing? Oh, oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, fist means business. Fist means business. Oh, he's got some head protection. Okay, let's see if we can get his legs. Yeah. Uh-huh. Can't move. Move. Move this way. Woo-hoo! Move, please. Go for that leg. Nope, not that one. The other one, please. Woo, running low on AP. I want to cripple him so bad. Yes! Reload, please. Be careful, dog. Dog, dog. Okay, now you're going to get yourself killed. I'd very much like to double cripple him. It is done. Hi-ya. There you go, dog. Here's a stim pack. Stim pack, stim pack. Let him. Nope. Good. Nope. We're not good. Come on. Stim pack dog. There it is. We're not pointing at him, but that's okay. 145 millimeter rounds and a 5 millimeter minigun. Cool. Are you Rex?
Oh, wait. Come back. Don't leave me here.
Locke's really strong. What the hell are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here.
More of my brothers will be here soon.
Uh-oh.
They know a human is attacking the tower.
Uh-oh.
No way.
There's a super mutant in there with you.
He's on our side. He's a prisoner, too.
No way.
Let us out! I promise he won't try to kill you.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Can he be a companion? Because the Silver Shroud would love a super mutant as a partner.
Okay, I'll let the two of you out.
Hurry.
Okay, unlock Kate's, but...
Hey, Strong.
Go away, bleeder.
No way I could pick this.
Okay, so I need to find a key. A key? Do you have a key? You don't have a key. Key. I need a key. Super mutant heavy armor. Take. Sure, can I wear that? I can wear that. It's awful, but I can wear it. Key. Yes. Take all the things. Before I unlock it, though, why is my flashlight not working? Oh, it must be broken in the... Oh, cool. This is going to be our way down, I guess. It must not be working in the power armor. Oh, please let Rex be a companion.
Follow Strong. He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to lift. Go fast, humans.
Yeah. Yeah, going fast. Guys, we found a sentient super mutant. I had no idea this was a thing.
Time to die!
No, Strong. Don't get hurt. Don't go get hurt. No, Strong. Don't go get hurt. I will prevent you from dying. With all the mods in the world, I will prevent you from dying. Okay, good. We good? Come on, Strong. Come on, they're done. Strong, where did you go? Strong. Oh, no. I've got to save him. Is that Strong? I think that's Strong. Yeah, it's got to be. Okay, so he has a big sledgehammer. Are we good? Is that it? Oh, yes. Please let him be a companion. Ooh, there's stuff in their cell. Hold on. Oh, I almost missed. Yes. A Pip Boy. Permanently gain 25% critical damage with melee weapons. Take, please. Are we good? Yes. Push the button.
So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching it to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Cool.
I shall uplift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such
gonna
sweet
be a good
our
fight.
Doubts are traitors.
Oh, what is it?
He's over there.
Our doubts are traitors.
Cripple? Yes, we got a cripple. Oh, yes, that's not a cripple. Oh, well, we're leaving now.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace this sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course.
He's more? Oh, are we getting off here? Why don't we go further down? Okay.
I'll wear your guts around.
Do not hurt him. He belongs to me now. Same thing with you. Ooh! Got his arm in one hit. Alright, where to, Rex? Or, oh, dog, where are you? We're supposed to get back on now? Dog, where did you go? Where's the other guy? You gotta be kidding me.
Scared already?
Why did Strong go back on if there's still more of... Oh, we ended up on a different platform. You didn't come with us. Okay. I don't know why I didn't realize this was a different platform. Okay, well, dog. Nice knowing you. You'd better be a companion. Because if I just lost my dog...
What? Splatter your brain.
Oh, the guy's here. Oh, this is so cool. Ooh. It's a person over there. Let's take care of him while we can. Come on. Oh, come on. All right, never mind. Forget that. Come on, get him. There we go. Is there another? Probably somewhere. Who's shooting? Who's shooting? No one, I guess. Oh. Oh, you. You know, I could have just dropped down on my own. Thank you very much. Place. Oh, I know this place, guys. I've been here. Oh, it's so dark and I don't have my flashlight. Dog, there you are. Sorry. Kind of lost you there for a little bit. Strong, are we going this way? Yeah, my compass is leading me this way. Not this way. Down here. There we go. Oh, it's dark. All right, what are we doing? Are we waiting on Strong? Meet? No. Get Rex to safety. Okay. Come on, Rex. There you are. We're Strong. I don't care so much about you as I do Strong.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
Okay, I want to ask you about Strong.
I just love rescuing idiots.
Oh, good, there he is.
I suppose that Bob was justified. I did act foolishly. Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this.
Now, Strong?
If you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful
What are you
place.
Giving me? Are you giving
Returning
me Strong?
To WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Okay, WRVR. Got it. Strong.
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness? We need to swap some... We need to swap some gear? Is he mine?
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel
yes!
with humans.
Yes!
Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
These have been the best two episodes ever.